singing was so good last night that I'm going to teach you every song of the chorus. And one of the great things about being a travelling troubadour is that you get to visit exotic places, you know, like Milwaukee. You know. Anyway, I wrote this song in Anchorage in Alaska. And I don't know if you've ever been there, it's an amazing place. But and I played quite a lot there, but the last time I was there, I met the promoter at the airport and he says, "Oh, I'm really worried about the concert tonight. Really, really worried." And I said to him, "Why? What's the problem?" And he says, "Oh," he says, "I'm really, really worried about the concert tonight. Really, 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 really worried." And I said, "Oh, what's the problem?" He says, "Oh," he says, "I'm really, really worried about the concert tonight." He says, "It's the volcano," he says. "We think it's going to blow tonight." He says, "Oh yeah, the smoke's coming out of it and the flames and everything." He says, "Here's your mask." Anyway, we're kind of stressed out. The volcanic ash is falling down in Anchorage, you know what I mean? It's true, you know, I mean, it's the scariest thing I've ever seen in my life, you know. On the way back to the hotel, he's going, "Oh yeah," he says, "You'll be able to see it from your hotel room window." If I could see a volcano that's about to erupt from my hotel room window, then I'm far too near a volcano that's about to erupt. Anyway, I wrote this song there because I thought it was a great kind of metaphor for life, you know, because it seems as you go through life, the song's called "The Shadow Over the Mountain," and it seems as you go through life, we're always in the shadow of a volcano about to erupt, you know, just when you think you've got everything planned on those pear shape. So, and what you're saying is, you're saying, "We're in the shadow of the mountain, don't you know? We're in the shadow of the mountain everywhere we go. We're in the shadow of the mountain, yes, that's true. We're in the shadow of the mountain and there's nothing we can do." You've got to sing that last bit kind of fast, okay? So we'll try it a few times before we start the song. Okay, let's get it. "We're in the shadow of the mountain, don't you know? The shadow of the mountain, everywhere we go. We're in the shadow of the mountain, yes, that's true. The shadow of the mountain, and there's nothing we can do." That's what you said, Jen. "We're in the shadow of the mountain, don't you know? The shadow of the mountain, everywhere we go. We're in the shadow of the mountain. Yes, that's true. The shadow of the mountain, and there's nothing we can do. New day and everything's changed. All the plans and the things I had arranged. Smell of danger in the cold night air. Something's happening, you can feel it everywhere. We're in the shadow of the mountain. Don't you know, the shadow of the mountain, everywhere we go, we're in the shadow of the mountain. Yes, that's true, the shadow of the mountain, and there's nothing we can do. The old man says, "You'll go real soon. You can tell by the color of the moon. Was the same back in 65. I'm still standing, glad to be alive. We're in the shadow of the mountain. Don't you know? The shadow of the mountain. Everywhere we go, we're in the shadow of the mountain. Yes, that's true. The shadow of the mountain. And there's nothing we can do. Came in from Dutch Harbor. Now I'm free. 10 weeks fishing on the Bering Sea. I feel good, yes, I feel alright. And no mountain's going to stop me getting drunk tonight. We're in the shadow of the mountain. Don't you know? The shadow of the mountain. Everywhere we go, we're in the shadow of the mountain. Yes, that's true. The shadow of the mountain. And there's nothing we can do." Sing it on your own, right?
We're in the shadow of the mountain. Don't you know? The shadow of the mountain.
Shadow of the Mountain bit, okay? Same since day.